ASAP Science presents the elements of the periodic table.
There's hydrogen and helium, lithium, beryllium, boron everywhere, nitrogen all through the air, oxygen, superhuman, and fluorine for your pretty tea, neon to light up the sun, sodium for salty times,
magnesium,
aluminium, silicon,
phosphorus,
and sulfur, chlorine, and argon,
potassium,
and calcium, so you'll go strong,
scandium,
vanadium and chromium and manganese.
This is the periodic table.
Noble gas is stable.
Halogens and
alkali react in recipe.
Experience with C, new outer shell.
Electrons are added, moving to the right. Iron is the 26th in cobalt, nickel, point again. Copper, zinc, and gallium, germanium, and
arsenic.
Silurium and rhodium, good old krypton, comes light up your room. Rubidium and strontium and yttrium, zirconium.
Niobium,
molybdenum, technetium.
Is 56 and this is where the table splits. Well, and the lights have just begun. Lanthanum, cerium, and praseodymium. Neodymium's next to promethium, then 62. Samarium, europium, gadolinium, and terbium, dysprosium, holmium, erbium.